Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Kundan and today in this video we will see what to do if you are not able to receive messages from iPhone to your Android device. Now this happens when you have just transferred your SIM card from iPhone to the Android device and you forgot to turn off the iMessage feature for the SIM card which you had used in the iPhone. iMessage is a special type of messaging feature which is used across the Apple devices. So if you have just transferred the SIM card to your Android device and if someone who using the iPhone tries to send the SMS, then by default it will send the SMS in the form of iMessage which your Android device cannot receive. So there are two things you can do in this case. If you have access to the iPhone, then you can turn off the iMessaging feature by using your SIM card in the iPhone. Or if you don't have access to the iPhone, then you have to use a website to deregister your SIM card number from the iMessaging feature. Let us see the first method. So the first method is to use your SIM card in the iPhone if you can, and then go to settings. Now scroll down and go to messages. You can see the iMessage feature is turned on. So what you have to do is you have to disable this option, and once you disable the option, your SIM card is now deregistered from the iMessaging feature. See another method by which we can deregister our number from the iMessage feature. For that one we will go ahead and open a browser. Then we need to open a site called selfsolve.apple.com/deregister-iMessage. This is the website which we will open, and once the website is open, from here we will select the country, and then here we need to enter the phone number. After you enter the phone number, click on this option, send code. So there will be a verification code that will be sent to your mobile number, and once you get that number you will enter inside this text box and then select submit. So once you have submitted the verification code, then your phone number will be deregistered from the iMessaging feature. And now whenever someone sends you a text message from iPhone to your Android device, you will get the text message in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.